Hi, this is Andrei Osachuk. I welcome you to another training on Analysis Workspace in Adobe Analytics. From time to time, I see that new users of Analysis Workspace do not know how to roll back to the previous state of their analysis, and they sometimes do not know how to build a backup. This is exactly what I'm going to show you in this video. So what we see on the screen is a table, freeform table with lots of different breakdowns and a visualization. And it's very often when you are doing analysis, you may just mistakenly remove something or hide something. And as a result, you may think, oh, I need to rebuild everything from scratch. However, the easiest way to get back to the previous state is just to use a shortcut or a hotkey, which is Command Z. If you hit this on your keyboard, you will immediately get back to the previous state of your analysis. So if you didn't know about this, use it because it's really powerful and it will save you a lot of time. If you are not a fan of using the shortcuts, so you always can go to the edit menu and find their undo option. Another thing is, when you do the analysis, sometimes you don't want to lose what you've built from the design perspective, from the breakdowns perspective, etc. So let's imagine that the table that I have at the moment was quite complex for me to build, and I want to probably do a further analysis of what I have here, but I don't want to lose this state. The easiest way to do this, to build kind of a backup, is to build a copy of this visualization. This is as simple as one click. Right click on the panel name and then click Duplicate Visualization. This will immediately create a full copy of that visualization, the freeform table in this case. And now I can play with it, I can update it the way I want. And if I realize afterwards this is not what I want to have, I can simply remove it. And again, this will be my backup that I can keep working with. This was quite simple but powerful tip, and I hope you liked it. And let me know if you have any questions, and have a great analysis. Talk to you soon. Hi, my name is Andrei Osachuk. I am an Adobe Analytics consultant. I have worked with Adobe Analytics, formerly Omniture Site Catalyst, for more than 9 years, and implemented it for about 100 of B2C and B2B projects since 2008. Last year, I founded online courses to help my students learn and practice in Adobe Analytics. We worked together on solution architecture based on business requirements, implement Adobe DTM and Launch, configure analytics report suites, set up reporting and do data analysis while looking for insights. As you are watching this video, you are likely familiar with my YouTube channel where I share my experience and best practices. Today I'm happy to announce my new video course for analytics developers, architects and administrators that is called Report Suite Configuration in Adobe Analytics. This course will be helpful for everyone who wants to become a professional in Adobe Analytics. And it's also recommended for those who want to plan to get certified on Analytics Architect and Analytics Developer. Even if you haven't had any experience with setting up a report suite, I guarantee you will be able to create and configure a new report suite within 2 days. The course consists of 31 videos and covers all settings of the report suite manager. In each video, I explain the purpose of the setting, give you examples, and share my best practices for configuration. It will take you about a day to watch all videos and another day to set up a report suite following the guidance. I know that questions appear while doing. You may have an experience that after attending a webinar or a training course, you had many questions. Perhaps you had a very specific situation that wasn't covered on that webinar, and then you felt you didn't reach the desired goal as the course didn't help you accomplish what you wanted. This is why I support my students with their questions while and after the training. Everyone who will sign up for this course will be able to contact me directly. So if you have a question on report suite configuration after watching this video course, you can contact me and I will help you. Additionally, I give 30 minutes to every student for personal consultation on Adobe Experience Cloud for free. We can discuss your questions on Analytics, Target, Audience Manager, DTM and Launch, and other solutions I'm specializing on as a multi-solution architect. Sign up for this course to become a professional in Adobe Analytics. Talk to you soon.